can directly execute the instruction without actually compiling the code to a machine language. So we can directly run the program and get the output. Now, who has developed Python? What is the history behind this Python? The person named Boito van Rossum. So this is a simple C++ program where we need to include the standard library hash include IO string. Then we need to mention the main method and cout to print the hello world as an output. Now let us see the same thing in Java. Thank you. Then to print the output, we use a system.out.println statement. Now, by seeing both these languages, we can see in Python how easy it is in Python to write. So there is only one statement that is required in Python, that is only the print statement to print the hello world. So by comparing